Jackson Dewhurst controlling this match. Grabbing prize for five-star flash across the ring. He's a big boy, Jackson Dewhurst, inflicting a lot of pain on the five-star flash. And five-star flash attack is feeling every impact. Picks him up. Leaves him on the second turnbuckle. And then pumps him straight to the canvas, all that weight across the midsection of the five-star flash. He is just dominating this match now. Referee now, 1, 2. And a kick out there from the five-star flash. But only just. He doesn't have much left. Knee to the ribs of the five-star flash into the corner. Got him there. And a big chop to the chest from Jackson Dewhurst. And again. Oh, the five-star flash has got to get out of his corner. And Jackson Dewhurst obliges by throwing him across the ring. Five-star hasn't been able to get into this match. It's a one-act affair. It's all Jackson Dewhurst at the moment. Picks him up. And a huge body slam to the canvas. Picks him up. Got a rear choke hold down here. Rep in there to make sure he's not around the throat. Looks all clear for the moment. Puts on the count. Broken that three there by Jackson Dewhurst. He's draining every bit of energy out of the five-star flash. Crowd getting behind the five-star flash now. Double elbows to the middle. Elbow shots to the head off the ropes. A drop kick, but he can't put the big man down. Back of the ropes. Another drop kick, but he's still up chasing Dewhurst. He can't get him down. Up to the top rope.